Looking at these trim tabs, you can see we've got zincs. We call them pancake zincs. And you can see the bolt is sticking up right here. Maybe we've got a better view of the other zinc over here to my right. There's the pancake zinc and the bolt sticking up again. You can see how high the bolt is. The same with the other here and the other one to the far starboard side. The reason the bolts stick up is if they were to stick down right here, they would catch seaweed. And if you got a lot of seaweed on here, it might rip the trim tabs off the back of the boat. So when you're installing pancake zincs on your trim tabs, make sure that you put the bolts up. If there's any reason you cannot put the bolts up and you have to put the bolts down, just remember to hacksaw them off and make them smooth. If you want to learn more about boat systems, join us for one of our courses in Vero Beach, Florida. Ask Captain Chris.